If you enjoyed this video, click the video on screen.